Hi kids, how are you? Hope you are doing good. Today I am going to introduce a nice craft activity for you, that is ice cream stick stationery kit. Hope you will try it. The material you need for this is the ice cream sticks. It can be normal sticks or colored sticks. You need a paper, square paper. You need some glue and some decoration things to decorate it. So first you have to apply, this is the base for the ice cream sticks to hold. So I think you will need 7 lines or something like this. So let us see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yeah, 7 is enough. 7 sticks and then the base is ready. Now we will do the sides. All the 4 corners, have to be glued. Again, glue 4 corners. Remember to glue only 4 corners. Keep doing it like this till the wall, how much you want the wall to be, you can do it like that. I will show you one finished one. See, like this, you keep doing it, the wall will be like this. So once it dries, the wall is like this, and you can make some glitters on this. And you can put all your stationery things inside this. So hope you will enjoy this and try this. It will be helpful for you. Thank you.